does not equal in Excel conditional formatting. Select two lists you compare if equal to each other, and click Home, Conditional Formatting, New Rule 2. In the New Formatting Rule dialog, choose Use a formula to determine which cells to format, and type this formula equals $1 Australian less than greater than $1 Brunei into the format values where this formula true. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.